Alpha, we are moving up the road towards the town to the east. Confirm you have a visual on us.
Got eyes on friendlies.
Okay, so we gotta. It's like.
Those are friendlies.
Okay. Those are friendlies. Alright.
TV, confirm you see the church in the town. We see it. Start the clock. Roger that. We're there.
Sure, I'm definitely getting that Avengers game. Hopefully next week. Okay, these are friendlies. Yeah, they're because they're blinking. I don't want to get too close to them.
Get that person. More enemy personnel. Rolling in.
Hot damn. Good, ready.
Clean up that signal.
There's a guy by that car. We got a moving vehicle here. Negative, negative. Do not engage. I repeat, do not engage any vehicles on the main highway.
Wolf, are we going to commandeer civilian transports on the main highway? Cover us.
Crew, do not engage any vehicles traveling on the highway. Those are civilians. Ground units are requiring alternate transport at this time. Do not engage any vehicles on the highway unless cleared to do so.
But that guy's pissed. That's a nice truck.
Nah, he's scared shitless.
Alpha, we're marking the vehicles. Confirm you see the beacons.
Roger, we see the beacons. Crew, do not fire on the vehicles marked with the flashing beacons. I repeat, do not fire on the vehicles with the flashing beacons. Those are friendlies.
Heads up. Hostile forces are setting up ambush points along the curved road.
Navigation, which one's the curved road? Over.
Fire control. Do you see the water tower? Over.
TV, confirm you see the water tower.
You harmed us.
The water tower near the intersection? Roger. That's the one. And next to that.
We got a moving vehicle here. Negative, negative. Do not engage. I repeat, do not engage any vehicles on the main highway.
Wolf, are we going to commandeer civilian transports on the main highway? Cover us.
Crew, do not engage any vehicles traveling on the highway. Those are civilians. Ground units are requiring alternate transport at this time. Do not engage any vehicles on the highway unless cleared to do so.
But that guy's pissed. That's a nice truck.
Nah, he's scared shitless.
Wolf, we're marking the vehicles. Confirm you see the beacons.
Roger, we see the beacons. Crew, do not fire on the vehicles. vehicles marked with the flashing beacons. I repeat, do not fire on the vehicles with the flashing beacons. Those are friendlies.
Okay, I know not to shoot at anybody.
Setting up ambush points along the curved road.
Navigation, which one's the curved road? Over.
Fire control. Do you see the water tower? Over.
TV, confirm you see the water tower.
Are you talking about the water tower near the intersection?
Roger. That's the one. And next to that water tower is a curved road. Do you see that?
Roger that.
Track that road into the next village. You should be able to see another water tower in the village further down that road.
We're having a bit of trouble acquiring the village. How far up the road is it?
Approximately, hang on. It's about 2 clicks along the curved road going away from the highway.
Yeah, roger that.
We're banking towards the village. Stand by to engage ground targets.
We got hostiles setting up along the curved road.
Hostiles preparing to ambush along the curved road. They're partially concealed by the trees.
Whoa! Someone just fired an RPG!
Where?
Roger that. Crew, go ahead and take out everything in that village. Armored vehicle right there. Right there coming out of the barn.
Targets in the village are confirmed as hostile. Clear to engage. Smoke them.
Alpha, we're under attack. We could use some help here.
Crew, track those smoke trails and take them out at the source. Clear a path for our guys.
Personnel on the roof of that U-shaped building.
Okay, that's, yeah, that's a...
U-shaped building. Roger. Pull the square structure on the roof. It's the one with the flat roof. You got him.
Let's go.
Good, ready!
Target reset.
Nail those guys by the building.
Recalibrate out on the sweep angle, adjust elevation scan. Yeah, clear to engage.
Roger, guy moving. You're firing too
Sorry.
Close to the friendlies. I repeat, you're firing too close to the friendlies. Watch for those IR strobes. That's a hit.
Set scan range.
Enemies crossing the field.
Set scan range. Clean up that signal. Target reset.
Alpha, we're approaching the LZ at the junkyard. They're leaving the vehicles.
Roger that, Bravo 6. Crew friendlies are leaving the vehicles and moving on foot towards the LZ. Do not fire on any personnel marked by a flashing strobe. Affirmative. Keep watching for those strobe lights. Those are friendlies.
Enemy personnel at the junkyard.
Crew, go ahead and...
Let's go.
Man, these guys are going to town. Kaboom. Be careful, you almost killed our guys there. By that car.
Okay, let me see.
Get back on those guys. You gonna get him? Clear to engage enemy personnel.
Gun ready!
Nail those guys by the building. You're firing too close to the friendlies. I repeat, you're firing too close to the friendlies.
Oh, my bad, bro. My bad. It's my first time. Let's go.
Gun ready.
Yep.
Nice.
Gun ready.
Yeah, take him out.
Oh, where they at?
Clear to engage all of those.
Nail those guys by the building.
What guys? I don't see anybody. Oh.
Get that guy.
Shot.
Yeah, clear to engage.
Yep. There they go. Man, I got this. I got this.
Stick to the 25mm in the vicinity of the LZ.
Hot damn!
Nail those guys by the building. Crew, be advised, friendly helicopters entering the area. Watch your fire. Copy.
Okay. Guys, we're almost at 400 subs, man. That's crazy. I'm so thankful, and I love you guys so much. All your love and support. What the hell? Okay, those, yep, there we go.
Continued throughout the night as U.S. Marines continued to push towards the capital.
Uh-oh, here we go. All right, just drop us into the bush. Uh-huh. Let's go. Oh, damn. Yep. And the bus. Oh, come on. Jesus. Oh, dang it. My bad. I was gonna say he did not, bro. Come on, man. Dang it! I keep shooting, Eggman! Who in the hell is shooting at me? Oh, he's up top! Got him. Ho? Sneaking up on me, ho. Come on, let's move up. Oh, snap! Hold on. Eat that grenade, ho. Get that grenade. Yep, yellow up here.
They're pulling back. Stay sharp. It could be a trap.
All right, come on. Car's about to explode. Be back a little bit. Okay, brother. All right, brother. You ain't gonna put your hand in my face like that, though. How'd y'all miss one? All right, let's move out. Yeah, let's get it ready, boys. Mm-hmm. Just all.
Anti-air battery, rooftop.
Ooh, let's go. Get some. Oh, hold on. Shit. Come on, come on, come on. Oh snap, who's shooting at me? Hey, can I stay here with you, man? Oh, okay. All right, we gotta go. I thought that was a smooth, like, juke.
Let's get our boy be back to get the hell out of here.
Excuse me. My dumbass backed up.
Let's get our boy be back to get the hell out of here.
All right. We're gonna get through this, y'all. Let's go. Get shot in your throat.
Hold your fire. Friendly's up on
All right, clear. We're clear. All right, let's go.
Put some fire on that balcony. So you're all right out of here?
We're in, Captain. Let's move out before they regroup.
Outlaw, this is deadly. Refueled and fully loaded. You guys
hit me. Damn, that was a mistake. That was a mistake. That was a mistake. That was a mistake. I didn't even know there was that many people in there.
Put some fire on that balcony! So you're all right out of here?
We're in, Captain. Let's move out before they regroup.
Outlaw, this is deadly. Refueled and fully loaded. You guys with me?
Move out, let's go, let's go!
Yo, fall back, homie. Okay, we got people up top, taking them out.
Put some fire on that balcony!
Like I said, we're gonna get through this, y'all. Jesus. Dude, get a biggie back in the building. Okay, who? Jesus Christ. All right, come on. Good job, Sergeant. Let's go. Are you serious right now?
We have a Cobra down. I repeat, we have a Cobra down. Deadly, this is Outlaw 2-5. Come in, over. Command, I'm visual on the crash site. I see small arms fire coming from the cockpit. Request permission to initiate search and rescue, over. Copy 2-5, be advised. You will not be at a safe distance in the event that nuke goes off. Do you understand? Roger that. We know what we're heading into. Alright, 2-5, it's your call. Retrieve that pilot if you can. Out.
Deadly, do you copy?
Alright.
Status, over.
I'm here! Keying is KIA! Hostiles moving in fast! I sure could use some help down here!
Hold on, we're coming to you.
Yeah, we're coming. Alright, y'all, we need some backup. We need some backup.
Lieutenant Vasquez, this is Outlaw 2-5. Now would be a good time to get the hell out of here, over.
Roger that, we're on our way.
Come on, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Outlaw, this is command. We have a probable nuclear threat. All right.
You alright? Dang! Look at all those people. Let's go, let's get up out of here. Wow. Yo, this is insane. I appreciate everybody watching. I appreciate all the support. Be sure to drop a like on the stream. Wow.
Hang on.
Al-Assad is in the village. The ultranationalists are protecting him. Perfect. Move out.
What the hell's going on up there?
It's the ultranationalists. They're killing the villagers.
Going off along there, not.
Alright. Dang, they already shooting? Alright, hold up. Up the wrong way. Yeah, I went up the wrong way. Dang it! My fault, guys. I did not mean to do that. Oh, Jesus Christ. Dang it, that was off, yeah. Oh snap, it's a dog! Oh Jesus, I was wondering what was attacking me. I'm sorry, doggy. Oh, it's a dog. Oh, sorry, doggy. Let's go. Dang it, man. My bad, y'all. that's intense. Right, let's check this house up here.
Yep.
Damn, it's bathroom dirty. All right. Well, there's no, so we gotta go up back to this house. Excuse me, gentlemen. Alright, let's get it.
We want all Assad alive. He's no good to us dead. Let's go.
There you go. Yeet.
Why'd you do it? Where did you get the bomb?
لم أكن وراء ذلك.
Who the?
لم أكن وراء ذلك.
Who? Give me a name. A name. I want his name.
Yeah, get his ass.
Sir, it's his cell phone.
Mm.
Who was that, sir?
Zakayev.
I was just a lieutenant back then, doing some wet work. Chernobyl, Christmas for the bad guys. Even a decade later, a lot of them still used it to get their hands on nuclear material. A lot of them, including one, Imran Zakayev.
The one-armed bandit, huh?
Let that happen. Cash for spent fuel rods. That's one hell of a recipe for destruction. It was the first time our government had...
This probably be my last mission of the stream. I just wanted to get on here for a little bit. Once again, I love each and every one of you guys. Thank you so much for your love and support. It's really, really appreciated. I'm out this bitch. I'm out of here!
We won't get very far trying to shoot our way out of every situation. Move up.
That was my fault. I didn't know shooting those two would signal the whole army. I didn't know that.
For a better view.
I'm right behind you, dog. Oh my goodness, y'all. Are you kidding?
Get down now.
Hey, get out of here with that nonsense. Yo.
Okay, let's move. Nice and slow.
Yep, let's get the hell out of here. Yep.
Looks like they've already eliminated the men they couldn't buy out. Let's move up for a better view. Taking them out without alerting the rest isn't going to be easy. But then again, neither is sneaking past them. Your goal.
So which ones do we take out first? These two?
Target eliminated. Stop them. Don't fire on the two by the lorry. We'll have to take them out at the same time. Wait for me to get into position. We're spotted. Take cover.
Let's go. What the hell?
Up.
Bro, that was so lame. Yeah, y'all lucky. Let's go.
There's a drop coming. We'll use it as cover. Keep moving.
I'm just waiting on you, dog. Shit, I'm trying to.
Hold fast. No one saw us. Let's keep moving. This way. Don't move. Sniper. Fire escape. Fourth floor. Dead ahead. Take him out. Or he'll give away our position. Beautiful. Move out.
You never. Saw it coming.
Go. Area clear. Don't let your guard down. We're not there yet. Right, go.
That is insane, y'all. We're almost at the hotel, boys.
There's the hotel. We should be able to observe the exchange from the top floor up there. Let's move.